The next step you should take is go to administrators. Add all the people in your organization that will be engaging volunteers. It's simple. Just go to admin, enter in their email address first, last name, and job title if you want, and then click on administrator manager. This will allow them to have their own username, which is their email address, and access the site without having to access your login.